yourself sitting down or laying on the floor here. Think about sliding the shoulders away from your ears, letting the arms fall open naturally. And breathe smooth, soft, and continuously. Start by taking the palm of your hands together like you're clapping the hands. And bring the tips of your thumbs into the inner points of the eyebrows, right over the bridge of your nose, knowing that these pressure points trigger your body's relaxation response here. Keep breathing. Think about the shoulders softening beneath. Jaw unhinging naturally. You're breathing smooth and continuously. Deep into the abdomen. And as you exhale, just let go. We know these pressure points release tension headaches. Sinus pressure that can build up through the sinus cavity in your forehead. And if it feels right for you to keep your thumbs here where they are a little longer, please feel free to do so. Honor your body. But if you wish, you can let the thumbs slide slowly across the eyebrows, towards the outer edge where the temples are in your forehead. Out of your thumb, think about drawing small circles here, not pushing really hard. Think of a gentle massage. And let the thumb slide back towards the ears and all the way down below the jawline. And slowly sliding underneath your jawbone towards your chin. Take a deep breath. As you exhale, release the weight of arms towards the floor. Just let go. And then draw your awareness to the chest and the upper back. And as you exhale, allow the relaxation to flow down your spine. Sinking into the lowest part of the abdomen. And then draw the relaxation towards your belly button. And allow this area to be warm, peaceful, and very relaxed. Allow the relaxation to flow down through the hips, through the glutes, and into the hamstrings, through the quads, and towards your inner thighs. Allow the relaxation to flow down through the knees. Slowly flowing towards your feet, the heels, the arches, and filling the balls of your feet, and finally coming out through the tips of your toes. Inhale deeply, and as you exhale,